What? No. Guys, these last 2 days. What happened?
It's happening again. I can't control it.
Have you been using the diaries? They're very helpful.
Let me try. You have no idea what it's like to just wake up and just poof, your day is gone. I've worked so hard to just get where I'm at.
Don't be so hard on yourself. You know what it's normal. It's a process. It happens every time you meet an altar. Remember, you're not alone.
Yeah, that's the problem.
No, of course. All right, cool. Sorry. No, I can have the edits done by Friday and then I'll send it. Yeah. No, of course. Come on, guys. This is important. Where's my laptop? Yeah, I already looked there. Thanks.
Today, all preppy. I have something to show you.
Do I know you?
I know we agreed to wait until the exhibit, but I've shown some of your paintings to potential buyers. There's a lot of interest.
Who is the attic?
You don't have to be afraid. Every altar has its purpose. You need to give yourself a chance to meet her.
But I don't know if I want to meet a new one. We have a system, and it works well.
I don't know much about her except what I've seen in the photos.
She does stuff I never do. I have to make sure it's safe for all of us.
There's no such thing as evil identities.
Maybe you're right.
Hello? My name's Karen. What's your name?
I'm Anna.
Well, Anna, it's a pleasure to finally meet you. How are you?
Fine. Thank you. But I think Paola's mad at me. I didn't mean to upset her. I just wanted to paint.
Give her time. She'll understand.
Mm-hmm.